So where I'm setting up for a front squat, what's going to happen is there's two types of grips. You've got this first grip, which is like this. The bar is going to be on my neck, resting my shoulders. And I'll go into the squat. Okay. That's the first type of front squat. It's preferred because then we can go into our press really quickly. I'll show you that later on.